On this outrageous episode of the MythBusters, Adam and Jamie decide to give up MythBusting for the day and play with balls on string.
Yeah, the honey match.
Candy shop. Watch out, Adam, please. Now look at all this leather. And for what? To prove that when you have big balls on string, it's fun? Oh, this is crazy. Meanwhile, look at these kids. What are Grant and Tori up to? Oh my god, they're cheating death! What do you think MythBusters care? MythBusters don't give a... What? Look, a bird! Keep the bird off the hood! These two are just absolutely nuts. Who are the MythBusters? They're a pretty crazy badass team, comprised of people... is that Adam Savage? Oh my god! Oh, look how nasty! He don't care! You think MythBuster care? He don't give a... Look at Adam Savage do all that digging. Look, up pops Jamie Heineman. He's so badass, he'll just set your face on fire. Meanwhile, here's the real barbarian of the group. It's the always sensible and patient Tori Bailagi. He don't care. You think MythBuster care? He don't give a... Here's Grant Imahara. Oh, how nasty. He gets his treats from a dumpster? Grant's tummy is so full of dumpster scraps, whoops, that he can't even get out of it. Oh, and here's Carrie Byron. Watch her run in slow motion. Now, Carrie likes to wear something loose, allowing her arms and claws to scratch about freely. I'm thirsty, she says. Look, she can't even drink this water without popping holes in it with her damn claws. They don't just tell the myths. They put them to the test and smack it around silly. Look at Adam Savage, still running around aimlessly looking for a place to dig. That is so crazy! These are the MythBusters.
Now, I should let people know, that's the honey badger guy. And that's actually him doing that narration.
So what do you guys think? All right, that was a joke just for you. You know, what can we do to the Comic-Con audience that they will love and the joke that they will get? So, Merry Christmas.
One more thing. You guys...
Bobbleheads?
Adam and Jamie have their bobbleheads now. Carrie, Tori, and Grant have their bobbleheads too. All five MythBusters have bobbleheads. This is the plug portion. Yeah, right. In your backyard.